gamu yoni. So he says that in the world of sushi, the way you hold the fish is similar to how you pray.
In
Buddhism, yes. So you hold the fish as you would pray. The same feeling of holding the fish.